He hit Nick Lidstrom in the end boards, maybe as hard as I've seen Nick hit. Brown loves to throw in the body. Look out. Off Hossa, it's given up in the middle. Nice save, Conklin. They score on the rebound. It's Patrick O'Sullivan after the shot from Trevor Lewis. Cleared it. Moved out to center as Quincy got it in. Harold was stepped into by Brad Stewart. Came into the fray and heads up ice. Long shot. Right in. Here's Coppola. The shot. And stopped by Quick. And Lidstrom read that one. He knew Coppola would be going, and he got it on goal. Nick Lidstrom got it through to Hudler. Hudler with Coppola and Cleary. In front of the goal. Cleary between his legs. And a stop by Quick. And that's knocked down. Cronwall held it in. Hudler, Coppola, Cleary in front. Great save by Quick. Rebound in behind the goal. That hit the referee.
Tenor, he's actually very quick.
Yes.
No pun intended. But controlling rebounds.
Here's Datsyuk off to Holmstrom. Back to Datsyuk. Oh, scores! Yeah. Wow. Pavel Datsyuk. A Datsyukian deke in front. And the Red Wings have tied it. 1-1. So again, Red Wings catching a team playing tired. Here comes Cleary. Coppola with him. Cleary looks. Coppola in. Shoots. Great save by Quick. Oh, he was fast there. One post to the other, and a nice save by the rookie netminder, Jonathan Quick, to keep us tied at ones in the first.
You know, the way I look at it, the goals will come if I stick around the net long enough. And, that's what I did last year.
Lilia from the point. A one-time king makes it 2-1.
You know what? Face-offs, again, are an issue in this game. Quite good at it, and it pays off.
Here's a chance for the Kings to get even. Krolov scores. They do. Jeez. He just walked coast to coast inside those face-off circles. And it's a 2-2 tie. Hossa. That's it. Back to him. Save made by Quick. Hanzus will relieve the pressure. Kopetsky coming at him. Knocks him down. Cronwall waited. Ooh. And he shoved to the ice. John Seiler. Didn't like that, number 13. Drew Doughty.
Look out.
Gave it away.
Oh boy.
Lidstrom on the backhand. Save made. Rebound. They score. And finally, Michael Samuelson, his first point in 9 games. And the Red Wings have the lead 3-2. All the accolades we're throwing at Doughty tonight,
yeah,
is poison confidence, but rookies will make plays like that. And but they score, they come right back.
Wow.
Wow, they came right back when the Red Wings took a 2-1 lead to tie it. And they do it again from 3-2 to tie it at 3. Matt Green. Calder. Got it through. Jarrett Stoll, try to score. Dustin Brown, the captain. And Stoll brought it through, and the Kings lead 4-3. Dan Cleary moves up. And with the linesman, everybody goes down. That was like a bowling pin there. Simmons, Cleary. And the linesman, Scott Cherry.
And dictate the way this game is to be played and hope to get back into it.
They've got to do it. It's Hossa. Hossa going wide, in on goal, what a move! Oh, and just wide! What a play by Marian Hossa. Brown to help, Cleary grabs the puck. Cleary got it back to Lidstrom at the line. Sent through, Coppola in front, they score! What a play to Yuri Hudler! It's a tie game, 4-4, with 3:43 to play! And from whom do you think? Dustin Brown, here's Cleary. Scores! Cleary shot it at the goal with Hudler there. 5-4 Red Wings with 1:34 to play.
Wow.
Kopitar to Lewis, who gets bowled over by Zetterberg. Franzen with an empty net along with Draper. Gives him the puck. Draper in. Scores! 6-4 Red Wings.